Dan breaking tonight. Two people shot on the Dan Ryan. It happened just after 7 tonight. The victims were in a car in the northbound lane south of Pershing when someone started firing. Both were taken to the hospital. No word on their conditions. No one is in custody.